Okay, campers, welcome back. Giving you another chance to guess our mystery snack. Are you ready for the clues? Okay, here goes. Today's mystery snack is in our little jar here. It comes in many different colors. For example, you could get yellow or green or red on the outside, but on the inside, they're often kind of a whitish, yellowish color. It is a fruit that grows on a tree, and you can either eat it just in slices, just plain as it comes, or you could make it into a pie, or a cobbler, or sauce, or juice, or cider. Lots of ways to enjoy it. Is that enough clues? It's a tree fruit, and I think you can guess it with all those clues. Okay. We'll talk to you later. Bye-bye.